Sand sends one to right field. Back goes Torrey Hunter on the track at the wall. Goodbye! A grand slam for Jerry Sands. A pinch hit salami.
Well, that's the first grand slam for the Indians this year. And boy, that shoots him. That gives him a 13 spot on the board after the three walks. They walked in a run. Then comes the grand slam. Ouch for the Minnesota pitching staff.